Thank you so much. I'm sorry, I got a little distracted listening to the statistics on my left-hand side from Dr. Kelkar. First of all, I think everybody is here for a reason. Sab yahan kisi wajah se aaye hue hain is particular cause ko support karne ke liye. I know for a fact that all of these people probably on stage, jitne bhi hai yahan pe, have had a lot of personal experience with sudden cardiac arrest. Aur main kehna chahungi ke so have I. And I'll give you a small example. I had a friend of mine who was 28 years old. He had just got married, and his wife just found out that she was pregnant. And I think she was about a month pregnant at that point of time. So she had kisi ko bataya nahi tha usne unhone. Aur you know, raat ko jo bhi hai bataya unko, ek dusre se baat ki, and they went to sleep. In the morning at about 2:30 in the morning, she heard a thud in the bathroom, and she woke up and her husband had died of sudden cardiac arrest. He had just fallen down and died of sudden cardiac arrest at home. There was nothing that she could do. Kuch nahi kar sakti thi us waqt. Usko samajh mein nahi aa raha tha kya karun. Bhag ke usne phone kiya sabko ya jo bhi hai. You know, you call up. First thing you do is you call up, you know, whoever you have to and whatever. And unfortunately or fortunately, life takes that much time to get everybody together or to get medical attention to you. And I remember thinking till today, I feel what a waste. What an enormous waste of such a talented man. And, you know, he was very intelligent, talented, great sense of humor. And suddenly I was, you know, walking on a set and somebody mentioned it. I didn't even know about it, actually. It happened and it, like 24 hours later, somebody mentioned it on a set. Hey, have you heard that, you know, this one has expired? And it was one of those utterly, utterly shocking things that I remember it till today. I sat and I've just sat down and I've just howled and howled and howled and howled and howled. I've cried for like, I couldn't stop crying for like a good half an hour. It didn't matter who was around me at that point of time. And I remember it so clearly till today. So about a year and a half ago, when Dr. Yash Lokhanwala spoke to me about this particular initiative, I was like, okay, I totally agree with you. Or mere ghar mein main apne sasur sasur ke saath rehti hoon. Meri maa, I think my mother has just celebrated her 75th birthday, touch wood. And so I have a lot of experience with the fact that, you know, bimar padte rehte hain log, zarurat padti hai kafi cheezon ki, hospital ki, doctors ki. But most importantly, I think what it brings home to you is that you need at least one person in every family to have that kind of training, to be CPR trained. I think it is very, very important. Bahut zaruri hai. Itna mushkil bhi nahi hai. Mujhe lagta hai ki aapko, jaise kehte hain ki doctor ki certificate ki zarurat nahi hai. Aur agar hum kisi cheez ki baat karein, ek ghante ki baat hai. So I think that's something that, that's an awareness that we can definitely spread to, you know, everybody. Or jitna bhi hum keh dein, I think it's part of our it's part of our duty as citizens of the world, really, to help somebody out if we can. And most importantly, I think it's very important for us to understand that at some point in time, it may not be today, it may be tomorrow, it may be day after, it may be 5 years or 10 years from now, you will need it. If not for somebody that you care about, for somebody that you've seen, you like, you are acquainted with, or even if you see somebody across from you who's a complete stranger and you can do something about it, it will change your life. So I think this initiative is fabulous, and it's sad that it took so many life-changing moments for it to come about. And for you know, everybody to stand up and talk about it. But I honestly think that, I really think that it is one of those necessary public service announcements that I'm hoping when I speak to the media as well, that they will all take this as the headline that, you know, it is something preventable and we should all work towards it. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We have observed that many incidents of sudden cardiac arrest happen on roads or in public premises. If the victim gets help in time, chances of surviving increase. Police can help the victim to get timely help. I request Honorable Police Commissioner Mr. Subodh Jaiswal sir to say few words on how municipal police can help this initiative. Honorable.